I have turned my very being into a pickle. I am
Pickle Mean Man.